That was fun though. I mean, even though I smashed him, we smashed. It was really easy.
Heroes.
I don't know what that is.
In magic.
Hmm?
Heroes? In magic?
I don't know.
Oh, it's so much fun.
I don't know what you're talking about, girl. Heroes. It's a video game?
I play that all the time. It's a computer game. You hear voices in the background all the time.
So here, like, everyone's way better than me. So now the guy's gonna decide if he wants to keep me or not. And that was dropped. Hmm? Yeah, because my score wasn't good enough.
Is there too much paper? Tell me how much I can improve.
You want me to do one against one? That's fun.
Mine don't trust that mouth for like one against one. And you can do every little thing perfect.
Sergio team 2. Yes, sir. Got them? I have an idea.
Stop the press, Jane. I have an idea.
In the back in the mouse.
Oh no. Okay. First of all. Second of all.
Move that you've done.
Back when I was a boy, we used to just plug in the mouth with a USB, and now it should work.
Right? No? Now we're gonna see if it's the battery or not. It is the battery. Those dollar store batteries suck dick. That's what it comes down to. Excuse me.
as I pass by the real hotel, a chick walked out. She sure looks well. I get the eye and start to carry on. When a Cadillac cruised up and swish, she was gone.
It should've been me.
I spotted another chick, and did she have plans? I was all set to write a name in my book, but her husband came up and gave me a real dirty look.
It should have been me.
I saw a sharp cat with a $300 suit on and a $100 hat. He was standing on the sidewalk by a diner floor. When a voice within said,
come on, daddy, let's go. It should have been me.
Chili, and I felt okay, at least until I passed this fine cafe. I saw a guy eating a great big steak, while a waitress stood by feeding him ice cream and cake.
It should have been me, with that real white chick. It should have been me. Chicks.
hard stuff.
Say screw on that. Say screw on that. Speeches. Say screw.
Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Yeah.